like to introduce you guys to the new starting free safety of Team Blankets, Mr. Steve Atwater himself, standing at 6'3" with a 94 jump that is insane. One of the most fierce, hard-hitting free safeties to ever play the game. This guy is just an animal with the 98 hit power, laying bone-crushing hits, putting fear into wide receivers, coming across the middle. Man, so I can't believe we have Steve Atwater on our team. So here we go, starting the game off in a ranked game. And look at this right here. Oh, look at Deion Sanders just dancing around. Man, he almost got loose. So right out the gate, he tries to hit his wide receiver, and Steve Atwater says, no, sir. So bouncing back, Graham trying to go again, and look at Steve Atwater jumping right in front of that pass, getting an interception, and he is firing up. Graham thought he had his receiver beat, but Steve Atwater was right there watching the play the whole time. So 3rd and 4, Cap handing the ball off to LeSean McCoy, breaking the first tackle, and you got to get your body up, Deion. So 2nd and goal, handing the ball off to little Speedy Sproles, and he sneaks right in there, hitting the hole, picking up the touchdown for Team Air. So a 7-0, they're handing the ball off, trying to run, and that play goes nowhere. Beautiful defense right there by Charles Tillman, picking up that run. So 4th and 10, I cannot believe he is actually going for this. Hate guys that play like this. So bouncing back, Graham surveying the field, trying to go deep. Look who was back there, Steve Atwater. No more over the tops. I'm telling you, man, I will not get beat over the top anymore with Steve Atwater back there. So handing the ball off to LeSean McCoy, and look at him fighting for those yards. Cat scanning the field, trying to go for it all, trying to hook up with Dez Bryant, and oh, Deion Sanders tried to grab it with the one hand grab. So 3rd and 8, Cat rolling out, trying to hook up with Dez again, and
oh my god,
we throw a pick. Deion picks that off, breaking the tackle right there. Ooh, putting a move on us. That could have been an easy pick six if he didn't get hemmed up on his man right there. So 2nd and 3. Graham bouncing back, and he's still out here playing with fire, trying to go across the middle. So look at him again. Tawan Jones says, no, sir. Smacking that down. So he has to go for 3 points to put some points up on the board, and that is up. And he hits the upright, and it is no good. So 1st and 10, we're going to hand the ball off to Shady. Woo! Look at Shady out there dancing, making like 3 defenders miss. So 1st and 10, going play action, finding Crabtree across the middle, picking up the first down once again. And we are just moving the ball. So handing the ball off to Shady, putting a move on him. Ooh, nice juke move right there. Shot of the first down, 3rd and inches. We're going to hand it off to Sproles, and he could not get it, fall short of the touchdown. So we're just going to hit him with the cheese and do the good old QB sneak. So we're up 14-0. Look at Graham bouncing back again. And oh, come on, Charles Tillman. Come on, baby. You got to grab that. So here we go. Graham starting to go to work now, hooking up with a receiver across the middle. So here we go. 1st and 10. Throwing it. Oh, man. And he hooks up with Sanders right there. Nice play. Making us look bad. And I don't even want to call us Team Blankets, man. We're looking bad. So on our own, Ada, look at DRC saying, no, sir, we had enough of the outside routes. Let's take a look at the play right there. Graham thought he had that outside route once again, and DRC says, no, sir, extending his body out there to make a great play. Wow, that was a big interception right there. So 1st and 10. Graham bouncing back, trying to go deep once again over the top. And no, sir, Atwater is there, I'm telling you. Oh, we break a tackle. And you know what? I had to think about it. I'm like, you know what? Let me just get this touchback and do the right thing. So look at Cap scrambling, picking up the first down. Oh, trying to get fancy out there. And I'm glad he didn't fumble the ball. So, yes, I'm not getting beat over the top anymore, man. So look at that throw right there by Cap. Butler keeps his feet in. Beautiful concentration right there by Butler to get both of his feet in. So, oh no, I throw a pick right there. I don't know if you guys seen what happened. My tight end got hemmed up, and I couldn't run the route, but it's okay. We still got some cushion here, so he's finding Gronk across the middle, picking up the first down. So, a 2nd and 5, Graham dropping back, rolling out. And I see your buddy, here I come, and he throws off his back foot, and he could not pull that in. I know he's kicking himself right there, so now it's 3rd and 5. Look at Graham hooking up with Gronk again across the middle. No, that was not Gronk. I'm not sure who that was. But him and Gronk has been killing me the whole game as he hooks up with Gronk once again. And Graham throws a sweep, and that play just goes nowhere. So I see why he's trying to throw the ball, man, because the running game has not been friendly to this guy here today. So look at that. TJ Ward picking the ball off. Man, we got like 4 interceptions here today. This is crazy. So look at Cap going play action and misses a defender, picking up the first down. And I got to start sliding right there, man, because Cap will cough the ball up. So 3rd and 4, Cap bouncing back, throwing it deep to Dez, hooking up and getting it to go. Nice pulling right there by Dez Bryant. So that is it. That is all I got for you guys. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. Till next time, catch you guys on the next one. You guys be easy.
You know.
Peace.